Today I will explain how using RMS Connect to set up a remote desktop connection on your end device. RMS Connect remote desktop allows you to connect to your end device securely using the Teltonika network's router by RDP or VNC protocols. The device you are connecting does not need an open internet access. Before you start the configuration, make sure you have remote desktop settings enabled on your end device, you know the password and the RDP port. Also, you need to have the IP for the end device and it has to be connected to the RMS device. Let's connect to RMS. Next, move the mouse cursor to RMS Connect on the left sidebar and select a remote desktop. In a new window, hover over the remote button on the top and click Add New Remote. Before filling out the details, you may hover over the question marks for additional information. Now, enter the name for the connection. Next, enter the IP for your end device. Then enter the RDP port, the default one is 3389. Next, you must select either RDP or VNC protocol. Let's pick RDP in this case. Next, pick your RMS device. Finally, choose to enable network level authentication. To finish, click the Add button. A newly created remote connection will appear on the screen. You can edit, delete, or check the Teltonika network's device information by clicking these small icons. To connect, you can click on the general highlighted area. This will open a window with the full remote connection information. In this window, you can generate a shareable connection URL. Now, you may connect by clicking on the Connect button. Enter the authentication information. And in a few seconds, you are connected. Let's try a few things. Now let's access remote desktop on Windows machine using an iPad. Just follow the same steps as previously. Enter the authentication information. And once again, we are connected. Let's switch Windows to tablet mode and let's try something out. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like our video, subscribe and follow us on social media channels. Be sure to check other tutorials by Teltonika Networks.